ladies and gentlemen, to Uncharted Drake's Fortune. I'm your host, David Kaner, and I will pretty much give you a little small recap. Pretty much couldn't find El Dorado so far, but it looks like we got a big lead here as we found a German U-boat here, or sitting here, whatever. I call it a submarine last part. I don't know why I did that, but anyway. Let's go for a swim. Swim, 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 swim. Come over here. I can't get up that, huh? I'm looking around just in case if there's any treasures.
Have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
How did you know that? You're not even over here. Alright, here we go. Start some swimming action here. And here we go. There we go. Very careful over here. Okay. Alright, let's go this way! There's actually a treasure up there. You know, I'm gonna go after it. Oh wait, never mind. We can actually still get to it, don't worry. It's gotta go this way. Ta-da! That's a nice guy, I guess. There. Just gotta be careful not to die.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
You think? Looking around, nothing over here. Bam! Beautiful. Oh god, I feel like I was gonna die there. Oh god. There we go.
Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
There we go.
Nate, when was your last tetanus shot?
Oh, that's funny.
Okay, so go over here to the next treasure. We actually saw this at the end of the last part. Bam. Don't fall off. I'm gonna roll. I'm rolling all over the rust. Hopefully I don't really need a tetanus shot. Alright, next.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Yeah. And soup. All right. Being really quiet, just as you know, just in case they say anything else. Over there. Got some coins there.
Huh. Now where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
Keep it. I would actually take all the actual gold coins on.
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
There's some water coming up here. Flooded. There we go.
Cozy.
No kidding.
In the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Take his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully.
A map.
Gotta be kidding.
Find anything, kid?
UK 2642. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've got to get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan!
Uh-oh. Someone's here. Surprised there's actually no actual treasures in here. All right, let's get going.
That's probably bad.
Get the fuck out of there. Jesus. Old bomb said to go ticked off.
Hello.
Oh no.
Hey, hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Aye, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So... I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully! Sully!
Oh, shit.
You son of a bitch!
Cowboy. That's relieving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
He went this way! I'll radio ahead.
Oh, snap.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
All right. I think we should end it here. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.